Monday morning, the town of Harrison had the opportunity to say goodbye to their late mayor, Raymond McDonough. McDonough, 65, passed away on Wednesday after reportedly suffering a massive heart attack inside Town Hall. His funeral service was held at the Holy Cross Church, right across the street from the Town Hall building on Harrison Ave, and was then interred at Holy Cross Chapel Mausoleum in North Arlington. McDonough served as the second ward councilman of Harrison from 1978 until 1995, when he became mayor. He is survived by his wife, Connie, and his twin brother, Thomas. Rep. Albie O'Series, Hudson County Executive Tom DeGeese, East Newark Mayor Joe Smith, Kearney Mayor Al Santos, Weehawken Mayor Richard Turner, Hoboken Mayor Dawn Zimmer, Freeholder Al Cefeli, and former Assemblywoman Joe Quigley all took time to pay their respects on Monday. I'm John Hytus, Hudson County TV, Harrison.